I think people don't realize is that Dior employed hip padding. So you weren't necessarily reliant on something like Spanx or a corset to nib you in. I mean, they did have that kind of understructure inside the garments as well, but the hips are actually padded. And if you ever get a chance to see like a Dior exhibit, I would strongly suggest you go and you'll see padding in the hips inside the dresses. And you'll still see padding or a padding-like shape in the modern bar jacket that Dior still makes.